made a mistake. Yes, try to resist. You will never escape.
Let's look. Doing all right, BD? You here?
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Seen a place like this before? Me neither.
Hang on.
Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Stay alive out there.
Thank you.
Stim crate should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
threat. Just get him. Smash him. Just fight him. Just need one clean hit. We got this. Step back, I've got this. Take him out! We're totally out of close quarter stormtroopers. I think I'm done. How did you kill them all?
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. love it when I'm wrong.
Night's the call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Thank you.
BD. Take a look. What is it, BD? Over here, BD. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. What'd you find?
My friend, that's Tarful lettuce. Here he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died. It's hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Take a look. From a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. The Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found. Let's look.
My friend. Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. What'd you find? Yeah? Let me see. Looking for something?
My quarry, the Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Who should I kill first? The Latero or the human? Nothing. You are! Don't make Jedi like they used to. For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
yourself? Aren't you enjoying this? An Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your threats!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah. We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
You're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
It's over!
Guess I'll get all the rewards for this.
Hit him! Blast him again! Who's there?
Over here, BD.
I see you! think someone's sneaking around?
Eyes over there!
Killing us! Get him!
Reinforcements are on the way. Let's wrap this up quick. I live for the chase.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
This will be easy. Ah, took a hit. Watch him. Watch your eyes.
Use a little help, BB.
Really great, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
I thought we had a victory here. Right now, it doesn't look like it.
That doesn't mean you didn't save lives.
Hang on. Where to next?
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion. Manipulation.
Huh. Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Hang on.
You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. Means a lot. We weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Very nice. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? BD, can you slice it? Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Zeffo, we're here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Look, here!
I hear you.
Come on, get in!
Fight me!
Over there! Follow him closely! Don't let him run! Once faced the winged demon. You were spared? I will avenge my brothers.
Our night brothers.
Games!
Let's check it out. It's not moving.
Interloper! Prepare to die, Jedi. I hit him!
A good omen, as long as they keep their distance.
I see you, outsider!
You cannot break me!
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something.
Trespasser is weak.
You will not defeat me.
MBD. Want to look inside? Okay, BD. What is it?
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child. when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
Remember my warning. Only death and madness await in the ruins.
Jump high!
Come, brothers! Brothers, stand with me!
He's mine!
You cannot defeat our might!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
die! You'll rot in the swamps!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. Down.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters... they will have their revenge. Dead. Leave this place.
Thank you.
for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
An adversary!
There is your skill! Intruder!
Someone was hunted here.